Well, let's see if we can avoid the police today. This should be interesting.